Hi, my name is Mike Ingona, and I'm a student in Arthur's 70-hour class. And the reason why I'm smiling is I finally have figured out how to work my bike. This class is 100% hands-on. You come in with your own bikes. And the one thing about this is that if you feel like reading your book, you can go home and you can buy your big blue book and buy all the tools that you want, but you'll never be able to work on your bike until you understand how to use those tools, which ones to use for which purpose. Doesn't always work in the book. I'll give you an example. The other day, Arthur, we had a part that wasn't quite working. The two sides of the fork, one of them was bent. And Arthur had to use his imagination, his wherewithal. He literally just jammed a wrench in there and made it work. There is not one book that would be able to go, all right, now what do I do? They're both not the same size. It's a flexible schedule. I work full time. In fact, I've been working full time in two different jobs, and Arthur's been really flexible in being able to allow me to come here and complete this. I do have a lot of bikes, but you know, when there are no bikes of my own to work on, there's always a bike here and always a lesson to be learned here. If you've always wanted to learn how to work on bikes, if you have bikes, if you're a bike aficionado, you should learn how to work on your own bike. It's like anything else. And when you're with Arthur, like I said, I like to call him the bicycle sensei. He will not do the work for you. You got to do the work. You're going to have to use your hands, and you're going to have to learn how to use tools. And so if those two things are something that you want to do, then come on down to the bike teacher in San Jose and you will learn how to work on bikes.